Yo, what's good YouTube? It's Christian. I'm back with my mom again for another reaction video. And you know who Lil Wayne is? Have you ever listened to him ever? You never listened to Lil Wayne? You know how long he's been out? But I used to listen to Lil Wayne like back then. He surprisingly dropped the Carter 5. I'm pretty sure this is gonna be his last one. And today we're gonna react to Mona Lisa, which I think is his best song off the whole album, and it's featuring Kendrick Lamar. People are also saying it's his best song off the album. Mona Lisa was trending on Twitter because people thought it was that good. You ready?
No, I'm tired.
Well, you better get ready. You know what Lil Wayne and Kendrick Lamar sound like, right? So I don't have to tell you who's who.
We'll see.
Oh my god, are you serious? You, who's that?
Lil Wayne.
Like, you're off to a great start. Dang, did you hear that? That was clean. He said, she ain't no angel, I treat her halo like a frisbee. That was...
Yeah.
Well, that's not how you throw a frisbee, but...
Wait.
Like that.
Like that?
Yeah. What do you think? He has really good lyrics. He's like one of those Lils that's actually a lyricist.
Aw, he's a little.
He's like one of the first Lils.
I know.
Like, he's the one that made it up and...
Probably not.
He's the first biggest one.
In your day.
Whatever. She tell him, ooh, daddy, let's go to your place. And if he say yeah, then we meet him there. She feed him lies with his silverware. Nameless, this nigga thinks she hits, cause you tell him that it is. So he tell all his singles, he tell all his fists. And then she tell me, and I be all in. All is that you say coming over. I said, good girl, just remember what I told you. She gave me the salute, I said, girl, you're a soldier. She left it unlocked. It started French kissing, so he didn't see more. Then she let him in and stopped on the couch. Music up loud with his head in the crowd. Nigga, turn around. I ain't hit a fuck around. Caught you with your pants down. You know what it is. Put your fucking hands up. Liz, that's enough. You can put your hands down. I feel like I want to stop the song to like talk about it, but he's saying so much that I don't want to interrupt what he's saying.
Yeah, because then I'm all...
Yeah, and you're all into it, and you're just like...
Talk with your stupid voice. I'm just kidding.
Wow. He looked dead at him, he shook his head at her. She a good actress, and you a dead actor. You be dead after, we get what we after. Liz call you daddy, she about to be a bastard. Oh, hey, nigga, but thank for me, nigga. Send her to you like she ain't for me, nigga. I hope you alone, like bankruptcy, nigga. After you don't even have an opinion, we have your attention, and now you looking at a barrel, nigga. Now you looking for a pantyhose, nigga. Where you stash it, though, nigga? Huh. You know, he's a 36. He still has it for 36.
36 with the voice of a 12-year-old?
His voice has always been like that.
Whatever, I've never heard him before. If I have, I don't know.
But he is going off, like, kind of, like, a lot. So, Mona Lisa. Every day she wake up with a different color makeup and a promise he could take her to the movie in the mall. Chilling with the liquor on the floor, fourth quarter, for a minute on the clock, black mama with the bow. Paparazzi looking at them both, popping up and take a picture, probably on the internet blog. In a minute, he gonna be admitting that he love her on his mother, man, he wanna meet her mother by tomorrow.
When I first heard that, I was like, that's crazy. I just liked how Kendrick came in. That's Kendrick Lamar, by the way.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
He good enough, he got him sitting in the walls, and he digging in it like he living in it, making a new religion with him, and a nigga about to go against God. Hard chain and a bad tree, sweet tone like a hummingbird. When she asked him, did he want in the wind, I'm a bit lefty. I'ma call up again like I did last week. Make good with a friend and I'm all jazzy. Brittany with a twin and a girl Ashley. Bitch, I never let the bullshit get past me. Better yet, I wanna break up. Don't you ask me. But the motherfucking devil stand there acting. Fucking on another nigga, that's a negative alone. But you suck this dick, that's just nasty. Bitch, give me your phone.
No.
You fucking with what?
No.
Bitch, give me your phone.
No. Let me take this call real quick.
You know who he sounded like right there? Remember the Tyler the Creator freestyle when he was like, he sounded like Tyler the Creator right there for some reason.
Yo, your fucking ringtone, is this the shit that you do? Touching yourself, looking naked, your videos up on the internet, watching this interviews. I don't know what the fuck lately got into you. Tell me who love you. I bet I love harder. Forgot all the shit that I did for your daughter. The pampers, the PD, you're lying. My mama take care at the school and she never. Charger, you scatters and fucking. I hope you blow up. You know what? I get buck. Let me go get my gun. I got one in the chamber. I'm planning no aiming. God damn it. You know that the damage is done. Bitch, I'm
this is aggressive.
I like it.
You like it? You like how aggressive it is?
Yeah.
It's really aggressive.
I'm emotional because I'm in stress. I'm not supposed to go through this, I guess. So, in conclusion, since you like rappers that's killing that pussy, I'm killing myself.
So, what'd you think of Mona Lisa?
I liked Mona Lisa.
You
definitely liked Kendrick Lamar's part probably more than
Lil Wayne's. I think it's just...
I just don't like Lil Wayne's voice.
Yeah, I think people... I think Kendrick Lamar just has a better voice, but Lil Wayne has like bars. So does Kendrick Lamar, but Lil Wayne had a like way, way longer verse. His verse was like...
Well, it's his fucking album. Duh.
Well, I know, but I'm just saying... His verse was like 3 minutes of the song, but it was cool. He started getting more and more aggressive towards the end. She likes aggressive music. Like, I'ma kill you, I'ma shoot you in your head. You better run, cause boy,
slapping
you're gonna be dead.
Nuns and coming in their eyes and stuff.
But
it's a Biggie song.
Have you, I thought before you told me you didn't like Kendrick Lamar. You didn't like his voice. Or was that someone else?
I know, it's probably, who knows? I'm a different person today, guys.
But I never showed you Kendrick because I thought you said that, but apparently not.
Like, that really matters because you show me 6ix9ine constantly and I can't stand that.
That's true. Look at it.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, people have been waiting.
Yeah.
People have been waiting for this album for like 8 years.
Damn.
Yeah, it's crazy. And he announced it and everyone went crazy. They were like, even if it's trash, we can't even say it's trash because it's Lil Wayne. He does have bars. I'm like telling you, Mom. I'm telling you.
All right.
The man has bars.
I believe you.
People may not like his voice, but he is a good rapper. He's better than the rest of the Lils. He's the king. He's the god of the Lils. That's Mona Lisa. Let me know what you guys think of the album down below. Comment down below what you guys want us to react to next. Subscribe if you're new. Like this video if you enjoyed. I'm out. Peace.
The dash is digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her look up, cause it's snowing in Tussies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me.